Hey, I'm back. So you're ready to get Steam, but not entirely sure how to. In this video, I'll be showing you how to download and install Steam. I'll be doing this tutorial on Windows 10, but the process is very similar on other operating systems like Windows 11, Mac, or Linux. Firstly, go to your preferred internet browser like Chrome and type in Steam. Click on the first link here that says Welcome to Steam. You'll come here to the Steam store page. In the top right, click on the Install Steam button. You can read all about Steam's main features here, but we want to focus on getting Steam. Click on the blue Install Steam button to download the installer. Once downloaded, click on it to open the installer. We'll click yes on the permission prompt, and we can then follow the installation process. Choose your preferred language and click next. Here you can choose where you want to install Steam if you want to put it somewhere specific, otherwise leave it as is and click install. Steam will install its basic files and be complete. But we're not finished yet. Make sure Run Steam is checked and we'll click the Finish button. Here, Steam will open and download an update. This is essential so we can actually get into Steam. The time it takes to download will vary between systems and internet speeds, so be patient. Once it is downloaded, it will extract and install. You'll know when it's done when it gives us this prompt to sign into our Steam account. If you don't have a Steam account yet, you can watch my other video here on how to sign up for an account. Once logged in, we will have access to our Steam account, library, and the rest of Steam's features, minus a couple that are locked behind an activation process. In the next video, I'll show you how we can activate our Steam account so we can get a Steam profile and get access to features like our friends list. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and consider subscribing for more PC gaming content. I'm AFK, see you soon.